Hello student of class 9. Now I am going to discuss the continuation part of the chapter circle, area of the circle, exercise 18. Now I am going to do the sum number 8. At the center of the rectangular field of Pioneer Athletic Club, there is a circular pool which length of radius 14 cm. Here it is a pool. This is pool. This is the rectangular field of of athletic club. Here it is the circle. And length of the rectangular part is 60 and 42 meter. And area of the diameter of the radius of the pool is 14 meter. Let us see by calculating how much cost it will take for placing grass remaining place of rectangular field except pool at the rate of 75 rupees per square meter. Okay. First I have sum number 8. First I have to find the area of the rectangular field. That is equal to 60 into 42. This is meter square. Okay. And area of the pool. Since this is the shape of circle, that is this area equal to pool equal to pi r square, pi 14 square. That means 14 into 14. 22 into 28. This is equal to 616 meter square. Here the question is, grass is planting in this area. That means the area of the remaining portion, except pool equal to 2520 minus 616. This is meter square. This is equal to 1904 meter square. Okay. Cost of planting. Required cost at 75 rupees per meter square so the required cost is 1904 into 75 rupees. This is equal to 142800 rupees. This is the required answer. Okay. Sum number 9. A 7 meter wide path runs outside the circular path. This is circular path and this is the path, circular path outside this circle. This is width of this portion equal to 7 meter. This is 7 meter. Let us write by calculating the area of the path. Perimeter of the circular path is 352 meter. Let us write by calculating how much cost of concreting the path at the rate of rupees 20 per centimeter square. This perimeter of this circle equal to 352, it is given. So the area radius of this circle equal to r and area of radius of small circle equal to r and radius of capital circle equal to r. Radius of small circle equal to small r, radius of capital circle, that means bigger circle, equal to capital R. So 2 pi, according to the problem, this is equal to 352. That is small r equal to 352 by 2 into 22 into 7, sum number 9. This is for smaller circle. This is 11 2 11 3 11 2 2 2 4 8. This is 56, okay. And capital R equal to, this is 56 plus 7. 56 plus 7, this is equal to 63. And the area of the road, that means this portion, area of the road. Area of the road equal to, area of the road equal to pi capital R square minus pi small r square. This is meter square. Okay. I have pi r square minus pi r square. The pi is common from here, and r square, this is equal to pi r plus r and r minus r, because this is a square minus b square. Here r equal to 63 capital R, this is equal to 56 minus 56. This is equal to 22 by 7 into 7. 7 cancel out, 22 into 192, 119. This is equal to 2618 meter square. This is meter square. Cost of concreting the path, cost, that means required cost at the rate of rupees 20 per meter square. This is equal to 2618 into rupees 20. Okay. This is rupees 20.